Zella, campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You're a sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead! Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. No, it's a different one. Someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it. Together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Come here, boy. You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Thank you. is it, boy? Something wrong? Heal! It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him.
Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis...
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What's the matter, buddy? Gone now. Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Stay close, Bullet.
Base to Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side? Ellis, answer me.
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete. Foundations or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
What I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. That's it, take me to it. There you go, buddy. Yeah, let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy. Ballsy.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... There's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look... I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
Bullet! He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. The video was shot around here somewhere. You want one of these, buddy? Wait. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Let's see.
think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Wait here, buddy. Heal! Stick close to me. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Bullet, search! You got nothing? Stay here, boy. Ellis to base. I hope you guys didn't stay on account of me.
Don't flatter yourself, Ellis. There's still Peter, remember? Anyway, there ain't many of us left. Most of these folks were volunteers. I can't force them to stay longer than they're willing to.
Yeah, well, for what it's worth, I'm glad you're still here. Over and out.
I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid. Thank you.
Bullet, wait. Come here, boy. Heal! Bullet, seek!
Nothing, eh?
Bullet! Psst.